On to new news for you this morning. Court officials and prosecutors are bracing for a possible flood of people seeking to erase their criminal records. For the first time under a new law, courts can limit public access to requests for expungement or sealed documents. That means those arrested or convicted of certain felonies and misdemeanors will be allowed to wipe their public records clean after a waiting period. This as long as there are no pending charges.